position. Three big rounds of explosive entertainment for you. Introducing in the blue corner, with a perfect record of 1-0, welcome from Bedlam BJJ, Stoke-on-Trent, Choppy Kingsley! And his opponent in the red corner, also with one win and no defeats, somebody's always got to go tonight, fighting out of Team Warhead, Nottingham. Please give it up for Carl Paddy, the Power Parker!
The referee and the ring is Andre the winner for this fight. Let's get in on.
This an amateur heavyweight contest fought over three 3-minute rounds here at Fight UK Rise of the Gladiators. Kyle Parker in the red corner, the black judo Jimmy Team shorts, taking on Joffe Kingsley from Bedlam BJJ, and here we go. Again tonight, we've had a lot of the two very different body types here. Parker, the stockier, shorter man. Kingsley, the man with range!
I think he's hurt him already!
Oh my goodness, it's all over! 10, 15 seconds in, and Carl Parker just will not be stopped, ladies and gentlemen! Wow!
And that there, ladies and gentlemen, is the most brutal knockout of the night.
You know who you saw a little bit off in that performance? You saw a little bit of the Jimmy Wallhead that frightens people across the world there.
Yeah,
aggressive, controlled, powerful, wow!
That's a scary heavyweight.
That's a happy heavyweight at the moment. And as long as he's happy, I ain't so scared of him. I mean, that fight couldn't have been more than 15 or 20 seconds, and Parker didn't let up.